Hi, this is Apple with Apple221221. Welcome back to yet another funding video. Are you guys ready to read? Because this show is all about reading. But what if a lion read to you? What would you think if a lion read to you? And what do you think if a lion had owned a library and a lion is the shape as a library? There can only be one thing, and that is known as the show Between the Lines. We hope you enjoyed that video, and we'll get this thing rolling in 3, 2, 1. This program is brought to you by the following.
Chick-fil-A proudly supports quality educational programming for the whole family on PBS. The cows have no beef with that.
I said I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I have to go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
You never know who you'll meet at Barnes & Noble.
This program is brought to you by Ready to Learn. No Child Left Behind grant. From the U.S. Department of Education, through the Public Broadcasting Service, additional funding provided by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundation, dedicated to strengthening America's future through education, and by...
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching this video. If you have liked it, subscribe for more videos like this, and we will see you next time. So for now, have a very nice day. Bye-bye.
Thanks so much for watching this video. If you have liked this video, you can watch the previous video by clicking on the video on the left, and the next video on the right, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on the icon. Follow me on Apple on Twitter and Instagram. Thank you for watching. Have a very nice day. Bye-bye.